Hey, what's up? It's Jeptian Mutai. Welcome to my YouTube channel on freelance and business. If you're here for the first time, like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. I truly appreciate you stopping by to watch this video. In this video, I'm going to share with you three security measures you should implement to protect your emails and blog. Stay tuned. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techjobstudio.com. A lot has changed when it comes to online security in the world of business and freelancing since COVID-19 pandemic hit. In a report by National Technology Security Coalition, over 770 million email addresses and 21 million unique passwords were exposed in a popular hacking forum in the cloud hosting service Mega in 2019. It became the single largest collection of breached personal credentials in history. While email is the top attack vector, hackers are using a variety of tricks to get your sensitive information aside email. Increasingly, phishing involves SMS texting attacks against mobile phones and the use of messaging on social media and gaming platforms. Here are three things that I've done to protect my emails and blog from phishing and cyber attacks in 2021. These simple actions have positively impacted my life in freelancing and business. The first one is I unsubscribed to all marketing emails and deleted all online accounts I'm not using. This action may look simple and unnecessary, but trust me, once you do it, your energy levels will rise to a new height. You'll be more creative and positive towards life. I remember how my anxiety and addiction to phone disappeared after deleting my Facebook account in the year 2018. It's a decision I've never regretted. This inspired me to look into a number of other online products I was subscribed to. Months later, I deleted my Amazon and Udemy account. Most people find themselves signing up to several products online because someone marketed it to them. Signing up to everything is dangerous in the long run. It can ruin your chances of success, waste your time, and mess up your life. You may want to learn more on why protecting your private data is important by watching this video here. My point here is, do away with what is not bringing you value in life. If you can't let go, make it work for you for profits. Everything that you subscribe to must bring value to your life. Only take a free course if you will be applying the skills gained in your day-to-day life. You have what it takes. It takes courage to clean up your inbox from all marketing emails that you wake up to every morning. There and then, you will have a clean slate to start creating your own life. Number two, I embrace two-factor authentication in all accounts that require login. When I first heard about two-factor authentication, I thought it was a scam. I tried creating very complicated passwords in order to avoid activating it. Little did I know that the two-factor authentications were there for my own good. In the year 2021, I activated it. My domain service provider recommended this to protect my email. It has helped me protect my online accounts. Currently, I use Microsoft Authenticator. If you have not embraced it yet, I highly recommend that you start today. The third thing I did was I purchased SSL certificates for all my websites. Popular browsers like Google Chrome are beginning to mark HTTP websites as not very secure. The best and the fastest way to fix this is getting an SSL certificate. Getting an SSL certificate will completely change the way customers view your website. You will worry less about data theft, message forgeries, or eavesdropping. With an SSL certificate, your website URL will have HTTPS and a lock icon at the beginning and not HTTP. This goes a long way in how emails associated with your website is delivered. Messages sent to you from your website contacts page will be encrypted. I highly recommend getting an SSL certificate for your blog if you haven't. In conclusion, if you have a business presence online, invest in it. Seal all the loopholes that scammers may use to frustrate you and make your online business environment unbearable. If your provider recommends that you activate some security features that will help you build and grow your business online, don't hesitate. Implement them. Optimize your business online. Only focus on things that works and brings value to you. As I go, what have you done at the height of the pandemic that has positively changed your freelance life and business for the better? Share your thoughts and feedback in the comments section below. Until next time, bye-bye and take care. You can follow me on Twitter at Jeptionye.
Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techtubestudio.com.